My highlight from DCU Dance is just meeting up with everyone and becoming a big massive family.
Grand Jeffy.
My highlight was winning hip hop. Woo! The group.
My highlight this year, making my best friend Val.
My highlights are winning the mix piece for the third time, all the Nick boys in the full Monty, and winning an individual award for my contribution to the society life.
My highlight. My highlight this year was probably being chaired by the dictator that is fucking Sinead McCool. She cracked the whip a good few times, but other than that, she was good. She dance was her baby and she made it all.
My highlight was seeing all the sexy boys at full Monty.
Go.
InterVarsity is definitely a highlight for me, even though I wasn't there. I've never been more proud of group people in my life and how well they did. They swept the floor with me.
So my highlight from DCU Dance this year was organising the full Monty. It was class, the event was unbelievable and I loved doing it. Then also InterVarsity's, being head of the jazz squad and the girls face third, they did class. And then winning mixed season, of course, highlight of the year as well. Such a good year, Jazz.
Hey, yes!
My favourite part of this year was probably being able to be as involved as I was, considering I was on intro. Dance is such an active society that you can just get involved in literally anything between the class and workshops and our events. And my favourite part was probably the bike in Barcelona.
Woo! Shay, did you love making all the posters?
Love it. Woo! I'm 17
though. Bye! That's cute.
My highlight of DCU Dance this year was how successful we all were at Inters, especially taking back our mixed piece title.
My highlight was the full Monty this year. It was just such a success. We called it like, oh, that sexy boy. We thought it was the first event and we were like, oh my god, nobody's gonna come. But we all just worked so hard and I loved taking pictures of the sexy boys. And I just loved how we were all best mates this year. And
okay, so my highlight for this year was definitely InterVarsity. It was the best InterVarsity that I've ever been a part of. We achieved more than we've ever achieved before, and just being over it all and seeing all my little dancers do so well was absolutely incredible. And of course, Mixed Piece coming first was just the best part of my whole year.
My highlight of this year was definitely working with the committee and the 10 stuff that we fought. Like, literally, such a great team of people. I couldn't have done half what I did this year if it wasn't for them. Seeing everyone so passionate and dedicated and just, you know, working together, it was great to see that. And I really appreciate all that.
Aww.
Better play that sax. Give it to me.